please. Put your hands together for the Justice.